So I came to Universal Studios for the first time today.
Well, I'm about to go in, but we're also doing horror nights. So it's supposedly the Halloween thing where the people run at you and you go into haunted houses. So let's see how it goes. This is my first flight ever. And we're at the airport right now. I got this little meal. Eggs, sweet potatoes, mushrooms. And she got a little chicken wrap. I'm a little nervous, so I'll hit y'all back when I get on the plane. We'll see how it goes.
Flight program, visit alaskaair.com/mileageplan.
I knew it. We have touched down in LA. That flight was not bad at all. But yeah, we're here. That was not bad.
Yeah, the stairs are over here.
We're at the view now. It's pretty cool. I didn't know it was this big. You can go down there and do a bunch of shit. There's a Mario Land, which I had no clue was over there. But look at this view, man. It's crazy.
It's the first ride.
Huh? Guys, he's never been on the Mummy. We told him it's a very chill ride, so he knows what to expect.
I got lied to. It was nothing like they said that it was going to be. They said it was going to be calm.
I told you guys. Y'all see the last clip. I said it's going to be chill. I set him up.
That shit was fast as fuck, dude. I have to poop now. I'm finna get a weekend shirt.
For nothing to be surprised.
Huh? What happened?
Right here.
Now we're at the Transformers ride. I'm feeling good so far. It hasn't been too bad. It's just the ride's got my stomach feeling a little funky, but I'll be all right. But it's pretty fun. I think they're gonna have the scary people come out soon. So I'm just waiting on that. But it's all dark now. Let's just chill out here. Now we're outside. So any minute now,
I'm getting ready.
Any minute now, the people are supposed to come out and
yeah,
scare
guys.
Us.
We're all a little scared. We're waiting on the rest of my siblings to get here. This is us at Halloween Horror Night. Horror Night.
They're here. Where are they at?
They're right there.
Where?
Behind you.
We're getting on the Simpsons ride now.
Here's something there.
Pretty W. Got a little bit of whiplash because it's a little rough on your neck, but it was fun.
Yeah.
Okay, we're at a Harry Potter one now. This one's outside. The first ride I've been on outside, so hopefully I don't throw up. I don't even know if y'all can see me, my dark ass.
There I am. The only reason I can't show y'all the rides is because, one, they either say we're not allowed to record, or two, it like moves too much. Yeah, see, this says high speed. I'm gonna drop my shit. So, and I forgot my chest mount for my GoPro. So that's my fault. But I'm just gonna summarize to y'all what it's like after. But this is a Harry Potter one. All right, I thought that was gonna be way worse. It went kind of fast, but it was like a 15 second ride, so I'm all right. Cause I low-key started feeling my stomach going up to my ass, or going down to my ass, or my ass going up to my stomach. Either way, I was gonna yak, so I don't know, man, we might not be looking good. I tried, but I couldn't get past the first like three.
That's supposed to be safe, right? A place where nothing can possibly go wrong. So welcome to Terror Tram, everybody. Enter the Bloodhouse.
Oh, fuck.
This is the
Got me.
My family's always been meat, and if there's meat to be had,
fuck me.
Theater 12, and that's where they shot a bunch of movies like Scarface and Jurassic Park and the Frankenstein movies. It's pretty cool. This camera keeps losing me because it's so dark outside you can't see me, but bear with me. I hope this is picking me up well. I don't know if it's too dark. If it's dark, I apologize. We're at the weekend one now.
Pretty lame.
one was better than the previous two. That one actually got me a couple times.
Alright, I got a Simpsons donut and it's real big. It's the size of my head.
Guys, this is the moment I've been waiting for. I been bought these tickets a month ago as soon as I seen the TikTok for this. This is the moment, guys. I'm gonna get in. I'm so excited. Guys, this is, I'm so excited. Two babies.
Thank you.
Take a picture of us. Okay guys, I got my s'more. Feels cold, but I'm not mad about it. Oh, hey, kebab.
Yeah. Hey, check me though.
Excuse me? No free promo? No.
We're getting drinks now. Night's almost over. It's a long ass walk.
Thank you.
Trip to Universal for Horror Nights. It was actually really fun. I got scared. I didn't think I was gonna get scared. But yeah, thanks for watching. Subscribe, like the video for more. I'll catch you on the next one, man.